four times for the title. This is the most competitive match, the best quality tennis by far of the five. The result poised to be the same. Championship point, Nadal. Federer still belongs to Rafa Nadal, the sixth championship he's won here, and he is now just the seventh man joining Federer and five others to win 10 major titles. Against the world's best, and he's lost once. And he's beaten that man, the winningest champion in the sport, five times here.
I had the fortune of playing Jimmy Connors many times, who was, I thought, tried harder than any player I've ever certainly played against or watched. But this guy and Connors, the effort they give to play, every match is spectacular.
And it's hard to fathom that Roger Federer could play very much better than he did today. And still, Rafa Nadal is the champion. What a marriage of man and surface. And he has spent 6 years rolling around in that clay. We are coming back. Of course, we will have the trophy presentations for you here. John is heading down to the court. He'll have a chance to talk, we hope, with both of the players, certainly with the champion, Rafa Nadal. One day older than Bjorn Borg when Borg won his sixth French Open title. 25 years and 2 days, Rafa Nadal. Six times the champion here, his 10th Grand Slam title.